certain left the station just when it was two. I must have read the morning paper going into town. And having gotten through the editorial, no doubt I must have frowned. I must have made my desk around a quarter after nine with letters to be read and heaps of papers waiting to be signed. I must have gone to lunch at 12:30 or so, the usual place, the usual bunch. And still on top of this, I'm pretty sure it must have been the day before you came. I'm dragging through the business of the day without really knowing anything. I hid a part of me away. At 5 I must have left. There's no exception to the rule. A matter of routine. I've done it ever since I finished school.
Day before you.